Well, hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing another addition into the Noob Plays series, and today we'll be playing Cuphead, which is a very hard game. I've played a little bit of it before, but that was a long time ago, so it's pretty much going to be like I'm playing it for the first time yet again. Don't remember the controls or anything, but we'll just have to see how it goes. So let's start it. Let's see where I can go. Three free coins, it's a bet. Alright, so I guess first let's just take right here. Forest Falls running gun. Alright.
It's on!
So I just can't touch him at all. Oh god, this is... Oh goodness. Alright.
You're up!
Let's get back to this. Ah! Okay. Standing right there, that was point blank. Okay. What? I can play like this. How close was I? Oh god, no, we're close. It's just, I just run into stupid stuff like that. I was moving perpendicularly. No. Do I get more points? Flying acorn guys. Come on. Both from Paris just gotta keep going. What? No! I've already spent 20 minutes on this one. I thought that was the end. Alright, we're at 3 lives. And let's go acorn part. Okay. Yes, please get rid of the acorns. Yes. Okay. Oh. Oh no no no! I don't. I'm not. Oh no. Oh no no! So close. Come on, stand up, little mushroom. Yes! Oh, it's one life too. Oh my god. Let's try this one. It's like a homing missile almost, it sounds like. But,
this match will get red hot. Here goes!
Oh no. I wasn't ready, I wasn't ready, I wasn't ready. Oh, okay, so like I can aim anywhere and then just go towards him. Alright. Oh, so now we have Crazy Carrot Man. Sounds good. So. He just opened a third eye. What am I supposed to do? Just a cup. Looks psychotic. How do you feel about all these like green things being put into you? Wait. What is this? Oh. I saw that I had something to do for my special, but I guess that works. But I got a D. Oh well, I'm used to those. Now he's a big boy. Oh, shoot. Ah! No. Ah! Oh, God. This little guy's got a bad sneeze. Goodness. Oh! Okay. Oh, so now he's. What? Okay, let's use this guy. Yeah, okay. Oh! Nice! Cause I can totally control myself when I'm doing that. Alright, now we're back to Grave Boy. Why is he just smashing his face on the ground? Hey! Got that.
Here's a real high-class bout.
Ah, so let's fight the frogs. Oh god, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh god, oh goodness, oh no, okay, I like the flying bees better. What? Alright, so I see the pattern. Oh goodness. What are we scanning for? Oh, so we got some bowls. Okay. I can deal with this. Okay. Alright, let's see what we got next. Okay, so snakes. I don't know what these are yet. Okay. My eyes are moving so quick, I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, I made that. Oh, shoot. No! it's right there. Alright, two laps. We're on tigers. That's what killed me the first time. Oh, I feel like there's so much going on the screen. No! Why is it like I don't know anything about these frogs, but I can already just tell that the big, tall one that looks like a toad is like the quirky one. He's literally spitting out bees. and he turns into a fan. Like, I know, so is that like a normal thing here? Alright, Mr. Toad, get on the floor so Froggy can roll into your mouth. Okay, here we go. Snakes. I can handle this. 1 HP. Come on, yes! Alright, well, thank you so much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. I really enjoyed recording this, and it was a lot of fun. Make sure to go check out my other new plays videos and just any other videos I've posted. Subscribe if you enjoyed and would like to see more, and I'll see you guys next time.